This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This article suffers from lack of notability and lack of contents. It is run-of-the-mill, not something that stands out and becomes notable if you can address this concern by improving, copyediting, sourcing, renaming, or merging the page. Please edit this page and do so you may remove this message if you improve the article or otherwise object to deletion for any reason although not required. You are encouraged to explain why you object to the deletion, either in your edit summary or on the talk page if this template is removed. Do not replace it. The article may be deleted if this message remains in place for 7 days, i.e., after 6:56, the 25th of November 2016 UTC. If you created the article, please don't be offended. Instead, consider improving the article so that it is acceptable according to the deletion policy. PRODExpired, WP, PROD. Concern was, this article suffers from lack of notability and lack of contents. Wikipedia, run-of-the-mill, it is run-of-the-mill, not something that stands out and becomes notable. Expired. Concern was, this article suffers from lack of notability and lack of contents. It is run-of-the-mill, not something that stands out and becomes notable. Nominator, please consider notifying the author. Project, ... This article includes a list of references, but its sources remain unclear because it has insufficient inline citations. Please help to improve this article by introducing more precise citations. October 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Windows Help and Support. Formerly Help and Support Center is an electronic reference manual on Microsoft Windows that tries to answer queried problems while troubleshooting. It provides both offline and online manuals, and has been included with Windows since Windows ME References. Microsoft Windows Millennium Edition Support Tools. Microsoft 7 June 2011 accessed, 7 June 2011 archived by website at http://uwebcitation.org/5zg. GD3PQHX. Further reading: using the Help and Support Center in Windows XP documentation. Microsoft Windows Vista Visual Encyclopedia. Kate Shoup, Kate J. Chase, pp. 180-182. Microsoft Windows XP. Chris Feely, pp. 70-73. Microsoft Windows XP Service Pack 2 Edition. Illustrated Introductory. Steve Johnson. Microsoft Windows Vista Unleashed. Paul McFedries, p. 445 VE. Microsoft Windows Components Management Tools. CMDEXE Control Panel. Applets. Device Manager. Disk Cleanup. Disk Defragmenter. Driver Verifier. Event Viewer. iExpress Management Console. NetSH Recovery Console. Resource Monitor. ScanDisk Settings. App SysPrep. System Configuration. System File Checker. System Information. System Policy Editor. System Restore. Task Manager. Windows Error Reporting. Windows Installer. PowerShell. Windows Update. Windows Insider. WinRewmi. Apps Calculator. Calendar. Character Map. Cortana. DVD Player. Edge. Fax and Scan. Groove Magnifier. Mail. Maps. MSN Apps. News, Weather, Sports, Money. Movie Maker. Movies. Remote Assistance. Snipping Tool. Solitaire Collection. Sound Recorder. Speech Recognition. Skype. Sticky Notes. Store Wallet. Windows To Go. WordPad. Xbox Shell. Action Center. Arrow. Autoplay. Autorun. ClearType. Explorer. Search Indexing Service. iFilter. Saved Search Namespace. Special Folder. Start Menu. Taskbar. Task View. Windows XP. Visual Styles. Services. Service Control Manager. Bits. CLFS. Multimedia. Class Scheduler. Shadow Copy. Task Scheduler. Error Reporting. Wireless. Zero Configuration. File Systems. CDFS. DFS. XFAT. IFS. FAT. NTFS. Hard Link. Junction Point. Mount Point. Reparse Point. Symbolic Link. TXFEFS. Refs. UDF. WinFS. Server Domains. Active Directory. DNS. Group Policy. Roaming. User Profiles. Folder Redirection. Distributed Transaction Coordinator. MSMQ. Windows Media Services. Rights Management Services. IIS. Remote Desktop Services. WSUS. SharePoint. Network Access Protection. PWS. DFS. Replication. Remote Differential Compression. Print Services for Unix. Remote Installation Services. Windows Deployment Services. System Resource Manager. Hyper-V. Server Core Architecture. Architecture of Windows NT. Startup Process. CSRSS. Desktop Window Manager. Portable Executable. XDLL. Enhanced Write Filter. Graphics Device Interface. Haldel I/O Request Packet Imaging Format Kernel Transaction Manager Library Files Logical Disk Manager LSASS MinWin NTLDR NTOSKernLex Object Manager OpenXML Paper Specification Registry Resource Protection Security Account Manager Server Message Block Shadow Copy SMSS System Idle Process User WHEA Win32 Console Win Login Security Security and Maintenance BitLocker Data Execution Prevention Family Safety Kernel Patch Protection Mandatory Integrity Control Protected Media Path User Account Control User Interface Privilege Isolation Windows Defender Windows Firewall Compatibility COMMANDCOM Virtual DOS Machine Windows on Windows WoW 64 Windows Subsystem for Linux API Active Scripting WSH VB Script J Script COM ActiveX ActiveX Document COM Structured Storage DCOM OLOL Automation Transaction Server DirectX Net Framework Windows Holographic Windows Runtime Universal Windows Platform Discontinued Games 3D Pinball Chess Titans FreeCell Hearts Hover Inkball Hold'em Mahjong Titans Minesweeper Purple Place Reversi. Solitaire Spider Solitaire Tinker Apps ActiveMovie Anytime Upgrade Address Book Backup and Restore Cardfile Cardspace Contacts Desktop Gadgets Diagnostics DriveSpace DVD Maker Fax File Manager Food. Help and Support Center Health. Windows Easy Transfer WinHelp Write Others File Protection Media Control Interface Next Generation Secure Computing Base POSIX Subsystem Interix Video for Windows Windows Sideshow Windows Services for Unix Windows System Assessment Tool This Microsoft Windows article is a stub you can help Wikipedia by expanding it VE.